a minute.
Oh, Lord.
What are you doing here?
I knew it.
Oh, no, I just got a really bad flu.
What do you think you're doing, haven't you, man?
You haven't been to work? You haven't called the office? You haven't even called me back. How could you not call me back?
Superman, something's happened to him?
Everybody's saying that he's dead, but it can't be true. I just know it. I feel it in my heart. I think he just needs help.
Well, you know, if he is lost, I'm sure he'll manage.
Well, if he can't manage, and if he really is in trouble, then there's a few things I'd like to tell him. Expected anything in return, and no matter how few minutes I saw him for, it always made me happy. And I would tell him that I love him, and that I'll always love him, and that whatever happens to the world, I know that he's doing his best to make sure that it'll be all right for the rest of us.
Lois, I know that he would want to thank you. Listen, I'm pretty tired, you know, so I think I'll just rest here for a while, okay? I'll be fine. It's okay.
What remains of Krypton's energy is yours. After it is gone, you will belong solely to your new home. If our dying planet could save your life, my son,